I mean, they were going back and forth at it for, I don't know, 20 laps at Auto Club. It was a long time. And about a crash that happened, you know, lap 8 or 10. And I mean, the entire time, finally near the end of it, this one guy just starts holding his microphone button. And you could just hear
the
fan in the background. And finally, those guys were like, dude, we can't hear anything you're saying.
Roger.
He's like, oh, I wasn't saying anything. It's cracking me up.
We're ready to go. Pace cars off, be ready. Green flag. Hi, boss man. Pace cars off, be ready. Open. Windshield available.
I got one heck of a restart.
Still inside. Still there.
Yeah, I was actually concerned for it. I was going to hit it back off. I don't want to get a black flag.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. Hello.
Working the bottom. Clear.
Chad just told me to get my boys out and put them up on the dash, but I'd probably get reported if I did that. I didn't want to be on the bottom, but
31.25. Still outside. Still out there. Still outside.
Hang on to her. Oh, yeah.
Thirty-one point eight five one. 31.997. Breath, your brother. Deep breath. Side 32.76. Still there. Clear inside. Inside. Still inside. Still inside. Clear. Good job. Side. zero, six, eight. Great job. I have four. We got 20 laps to go right now.
I got so loose.
Still outside. 33.2. 5.9. Still outside. Still outside. Clear high, clear high.
Okay.
Complaining about being tight. I sure loosened it up this run. There's the wall.
Inside.
Four wheel push. Straight to the fence.
Still inside. 585. Still inside. Still there on the bottom. We are low.
Oh, they're wrecking up ahead of us.
Clear low.
I didn't get touched yet, but if I did, I'm sorry.
Oh, you got me.
Outside.
Oh, you got me.
Outside. 33.
I didn't get any X's, so I might have been
good,
but I'm sorry.
Good job,
I'm sorry.
Good
rhythm. I got tried to
roll
the
center. About 10 more laps. 10. See, my man, you put it on him.
I don't know, that guy was pushing me down the straightaways earlier too. He's pretty aggressive. I mean, I wouldn't say that he wrecked him, but force the issue like that, Netcode's bound to step out.
33.489 inside. Still there. Still inside. Still inside. Clean.
Pushed and got on the wall.
I don't know.
I'm just worried now.
Side 33.527. Still there. Still there at your door. Still there. You're clear, clear. Outside. Still out there. Clear high.
I thought about it.
I thought about what?
34.15.
I got loose, guy hit me.
Five laps to go, nice move.
It was close racing. He was trying to anyways, but I just let it go. I'm slow anyways, where I hit the wall. I was on the alt. Yeah.
Take care of your turn. laps to go. 33.591. White flag this time. 33.687 inside. Still inside. Still inside. Still inside. Clear.
Thank you.
Damn good work, brother. Good job.
Another top five, I denied myself. Fuck's sakes.
That sucks. Yeah, I done a four-wheel slide up to the wall. Killed my straight line speed there. Just destroyed it. I was wearing them out.
Masters don't even like punk.
He just looked.
Took me a whole straightaway, but I got it saved.
Thank you, Dan. Netcode.
Yeah, I've been having Netcode incidents recently with other people, but it's just hit or miss. Like, I don't know, I race normally and then Netcode shows up, but sorry about that. It's just we had a good race going too.
Oh yeah, we did. I think you two would have got me eventually, but yeah, I just watched it and it was Netcode. That's just iRacing at its best.
I thought he drove up into
him
there.
Anything wrong, and good race.
Yeah, good race to you too.
That's unfortunate. To be expected. I'm not even mad. Certain names come with certain characteristics, and you see it happen, and you just move on, go to the next one. So, P4, another top five. Trying to top five our way through the rest of the week for week 13, I guess. Maybe we'll get one more before the morning's over with. But as always, thank you guys for watching Car Inside. We'll see you next time.